I'm just concerned about Elena being hurt. She considers you a friend.
Same here. Elena's a very good friend. Actually, she might qualify as my only friend.
Laying in the silence, waiting for the signs. Any signs I'm alive still?
Love I can never have.
I don't wanna lose
it. Matters, I know it.
I'm not getting.
If you wanna be dead, I'll be dead.
Yes, hey, you would.
Should
I'm not.
I pray? Should I pray? Yeah. To myself, to a God.
I'm talking about the fact that you're also in love with David.
I'm not in denial.
No?
You're mad at me for including Stefan?
No, I'm mad at you because I love you.
Well, maybe that's the problem.
I'm going in. No, you stop.
If it had been you at the bridge last night, and not Stefan, and I begged you to save Matt,
I would have saved you in a heartbeat, no question.
But I thought, then Matt would be dead because you couldn't let go. Matt would be dead.
But you wouldn't be.
Eamon just sort of snuck up on me. He got under my skin, and no matter what I do, I can't shake it.
But you know about love.
I know that you're in love with Elena.
And you would have gotten to grow up and have the life that you wanted, the life that you deserved. And I know that I didn't used to get that, but I do now. And I wanted that.
I didn't sleep with Damon because of the sire bond. I slept with Damon because I'm in love with him. It's not just that she makes him a better person. And she does, but he changes her too. Damon challenges her. He surprises her. He makes her question her life. Damon is either the best thing for her.
You can say what you like, don't say I wanna die for you. I'm down on my knees and I need you to be my God, be my help, be a savior.
So, Damon, tell me, what is it that you want?
Adventure.
I love you.